I'm Amber Atherton from Made in Chelsea, and I'm going to share with you some style tips and talk you through my outfit. My style predictions for this year are a lot of burgundy for autumn winter. For summer, a lot of pastels and sort of 1920s jazz age. A lot of white perspex bags and a lot of sort of under the sea inspiration. The most I've spent on an item of clothing. Do accessories count? Well, I think probably Chanel bags, but they're sort of investment purchases. I think I try and buy sort of limited edition ones, so they'll, you know, be worth more. I think Rosie is the best dressed out of everyone in Made in Chelsea. She has a great wardrobe. So now you've heard my style tips, I'm gonna tell you what I'm wearing. Today I have got a pastel jacket on from Diesel. Love mint green for spring. And then I'm wearing a super cool cuff from Catherine Alexander at Flash Trash. Actually, everything is from Flash Trash, jewelry-wise. Pastel bracelets, which I've sort of layered up from Eastern Mystic, and they've all got cute little charms on, Buddhas and Ganesh. And then I'm wearing this pink floral dress from Alice and Olivia. I'm a big fan of pastels. And then a cute little bunny from Tina Lilienthal and Eastern Mystic necklace. And then I'm wearing some incredibly comfortable shoes from Carvela. I'm a big fan of a wedge, so. And that's been my style blog. I hope you've enjoyed it. Yeah.